was a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man, he's giving you a number and
Agent Peter Pendleton?
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah.
If you'll come this way with me, please.
Sure.
What? That's awesome. That's sweet.
It's better. All right, so as you can see, we have the top of the line devices for you to use out in the field.
All right, well, that looks like a pretty sharp knife. I could probably kill a couple agents with that.
That's actually 001's knife. I don't know how that got here.
Sorry, Pee-Pee. That's a man's knife.
Sorry.
Okay.
Well, let's continue on with Oz. So, as you can see, you still have devices for yourself.
Oh, so this is actually my defensive weapon, right?
It is a butter knife.
So I can just spread stuff with it.
Hopefully you can resolve conflict with a nice brunch. You know, more.
All right.
Next is your comb driver, very state-of-the-art. We made one just for you in yellow.
Comb driver. Does it do anything else other than comb and drive?
Well, what else would you need?
I guess nothing, but okay.
Next we have your clippies.
Oh, right. Oh,
with
this must...
a magnet.
Magnet.
Accessible anywhere. You'd be surprised at how often our agents lose these.
Fantastic.
It is
probably gonna never use that.
Wonderful. So as you Americans say, we have your ear buddies.
Earbuds?
Yes.
Okay, high frequency sound deadeners?
No, but they have wonderful quality for your iPhone.
Okay, great.
I'm sure you know what this is?
Pocket knife, right?
Yeah, it is empty. We haven't filled the warranty out on it yet.
So it's, okay, that's, yeah, fantastic.
Next we have your scotch.
Yeah, what, stick stuff?
Transparently. And I'm sure you know what these are.
Sunshades.
Perfect, you never know when you need them.
Yeah.
And last, I don't completely know what this is, but I'm sure if you needed to, you could just bop someone on the head with it.
Oh, or I can drive them, perhaps?
Speaking of drive, let's go look at your government-issued vehicle.
About time.
I gotta tell you, I'm super excited to see this car you have for me.
Well, it is right this way.
This is it. This is the car that agents drive. This is fantastic.
No. Not that one. All first time agents love it. Smoothest ride on the road.
Oh, man.
No, come on, come see it. You'll love it.
Hey, Pee-Pee. Enjoy your ride, mate.
Comfy?
No, not really. This is a piece of junk. Look, I can probably finish your stupid orientation for you. Look, what is this, AM/FM radio? A blinker? Ooh, yeah, left, right. What is this, hazards?
What's that? You're fired.